But what would you say is the biggest issues at heart as far as, you know, what's going on in this parish?
In terms of keeping this open, this fight? I think that we have met and exceeded almost every criteria that the Diocesan Planning Committee noted for dynamic and vibrant parishes. And to support our case and plead our case as we did, and then to say, to try to say that we are not vibrant and dynamic when we had many examples in which to prove it differently, is disheartening at best. And we did everything that the diocesan office asked us to do. We presented facts. We talked not only about emotions, but the impact that this church has on the community of Wildwood Crest for all citizens, not just the Catholics. So I'm not sure what more else the diocese would like us to do at this point in time.
Now, obviously, he had a chance to respond, and, you know, some people here didn't feel he was getting to the heart of the issue. But one thing that I did notice just from sitting here and being completely not involved is that he didn't really seem to have any answers for anybody here as far as, you know, okay, in the next 3 weeks I'm going to look it over and I'll have a response. There's no real answer. It was basically, I don't think that if I was a parishioner here, I wouldn't feel like I'm any closer to having any idea of what's going to happen from yesterday to today. Your feelings on that?
You're absolutely correct. I asked him at the end of my presentation to not provide us with a canned text response because that's what's been forthcoming since the initial announcement of this, and that is pretty much exactly what he did, and that's what you sensed. We all felt that probably his best answer would have been to thank you very much, let me take this all under consideration, and we will get back to you. But, you know, we fully know where he was coming from. He's made that clear for months now, and he really added nothing to the conversation to clarify, as you said, or to even give us in the direction of where to go. We were even concerned that when one of the parishioners asked him about the explanation about the deanery decision, not even sure what churches comprise the deanery 9 in our area. So again, you know, we question how much legitimate information is he working off of to make this decision.